Let us go to the real battle, Tadakatsu.
Lord Shinken, my master. After all the battles I've lost to you, I've learned so much. Now, it's about time I showed you.
Ibimura, the future of Takeda is in your hands. Honor the clan.
Lord Shinken!
Prepare yourself, Tadakatsu! Chista!
Having defeated Lord Hideyoshi and his expansionist plans, Ieyasu Tokugawa embarked on a mission to unify the feuding states, once and for all bringing peace to the country. As Ieyasu planned his strategies, he received three requests for alliance. Therefore, Ieyasu dispatched Tadakatsu Honda to cement these bonds.
Three states wish to form an alliance with us. We must secure their allegiance, Tadakatsu. An old acquaintance of mine, Yoshiaki Mogami, rules the first state. He claims to have a gift for us, which piques my curiosity. Then there is Tsuruhime, also known as the Oracle. She has personal reasons for wanting to join the Eastern Army. Finally, there is Kanbei Kuroda. Should he choose not to join us, he could prove to be a deadly foe. It is imperative we sway him to our side.
Tadakatsu, would you please bring Yoshiaki? I wonder what this gift of his will turn out to be.
She'll take the river and attack their headquarters from behind! Give fire!
Hurry up now! That gift I promised is waiting for you!
Oh dear, there's smoke!
Fetch some pails of water.
Damn it! The water gate is closed.
It really is a comfort to have such a reliable subordinate.
Suppose we have no choice but to find another way.
I had a few drinks with Tadakatsu the other day.
When I fought in my very first battle.
Hurry! We need to tend to his wounds right away!
They're bombing us again!
If you think Tadakatsu is all about Tokugawa, you're dead wrong!
The opponents I could be facing, I have to fight you? Ugh.
Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
It is the unparalleled Tadakatsu!
We need to defend the ship!
Whoa! What a fight!
Bombing us again! They're bombing us again!
You will ruin my force's reputation going around looking like that.
They got us! They've got us!
Look! The enemy falls! The fight just runs out of them!
We are only men, but our general is something so much more.
Gentlemen, the first one to claim a kill will get a prize.
There's only one thing you could do in a situation like this. Run! And run fast!
They're bombing us again! Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
I don't want to blink in case I miss something!
It is the unparalleled Tadak! They only do what I command, even when they're defeated. I see. You're doing all this because you want to be a gentleman, right?
protect you. I've always wanted to do something heroic. Please let us get through this, and I swear I'll give up drinking!
Us again.
I only employ a certain kind of gentleman with meticulous grooming and etiquette.
A cup of tea?
The ship is docked. Everyone! Prepare to raid the enemy headquarters!
I was wrong to underestimate you. To not recognize your true potential. You also have to be thin to join Yoshiaki's forces.
They take us. Please give us the strength to defeat them. Hey, don't push! You're the one who's supposed to go first.
As if you have come to us from the heavens.
Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
It is... Don't you ever get tired?
I look forward to facing you, once everyone else has had a go.
Okay, now I think you're just trying to show off.
There are none in this world that compare to me. The renowned, the feared, Lord Yoshiaki! And let me tell you something. You should consider yourself lucky for finding me in such a good mood. How kind of you to come all this way. Fancy a massage? Ooh, we are tense, aren't we? If the one-eyed dragon found out you were here, I wager he'd be surprised. It's fitting for Ieyasu to want a gentleman such as myself for an ally. Well, don't you think? I heard Ieyasu's forces are a peaceful lot. Masamune could learn a thing or two from you.
Wait a minute. What trickery is this?
Now, repeat after me. Yoshiaki is the most wonderfully amazing man in the world. It is the unparalleled Tadakatsu. You know, I really was so fortunate to be born this fantastic. Yoshiaki, Sir Exalted One, whichever tickles your fancy. Using the market the other day when I spotted this. I thought it would be nice to have one handy.
The ground! It's shaking! The world is falling apart!
Unparalleled Tadakatsu! We'll be right back.
if you have a minute, would you be interested in an alliance, perchance? The only problem I face is how to maintain being so amazing.
No matter what people say about him, he really is quite intelligent.
I can't help it. Being clever just comes so naturally. What makes me the man I am is how I never let an opportunity pass. I'm always getting showered with gifts from my fans, but I still welcome more. I must say, it is ever so splendid having you over for a visit. I'm ready, Tadakatsu. Let's get going.
Tadakatsu Honda, halt! If you choose to side with that fool, I must warn you. I will consider you my enemy. Is that understood?
Really? What an annoying man. No need to worry yourself about his nonsense. Just ignore him, Tadakatsu. I always do, and it seems to work. By the way, Tadakatsu, while we're heading for Mikawa, wouldn't it be splendid if on the way we could, say, secure the alliance of a few more countries? Why, that's a wonderful idea, isn't it? By all means, let's do that! Thank you.
Return unharmed, as you always have before.
The Yoshishige forces will advance, slowly.
All right, as you wish.
Break through the gates and take over the camp, now!
This is Satake's Academy of Gentlemen. It's meant to help us with our clumsiness.
What? He's even clumsier than me, if that's possible.
Surround them and launch your attack.
It reminds me of the day when Lord Ieyasu was a child riding upon our shoulders.
The battle has come to us this time.
Okay, now I think you're just trying to show off.
Let's do this. Just me and you, one on one.
I don't think you realize how much of a mistake you made challenging me.
Maybe if I make myself...
I can't believe it. None of our attacks have had any effect on them.
A person of my noble stock never loses.
What's going on here? This is just like a game of hot potato.
Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
It is the unparalleled...
I'd never taken anything too seriously before, but I've straightened my life out now.
What will it take? How many more attacks must I order before they are defeated?
I'm terrified,
yet also strangely excited.
Out of all the opponents I could be facing, I have to fight you.
Yeah.
There's nothing better than a one-on-one.
They say you are a clever and well-respected general. This defeat must sting.
I don't want to live if I'm going to be the only one left standing.
Samurai faces death with no fear.
Peasants have run for their lives!
I promise that I'll leave you with more than just a scratch.
Please watch over us and protect us. Offer us your guidance.
When it comes to loyalty, I am certain there is no other as faithful as me.
My best moves aren't gonna be enough! Hey, don't push! You're the one who's supposed to go first!
Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
We may be clumsy, but more importantly, we are loyal and brave. You surely must be as brave and loyal as we are.
It was a good fight.
Boss? Boss! Even my new best moves are useless!
It's hard to walk in this armor. You see?
Clumsiness.
Yeah!
left over. I'll take care of them.
My men may be a bit slow, but they're straight arrows. It's better to live an honorable life than to die an honorable death.
There's only one thing you can do in a situation like this. Run! And run fast!
I don't have the energy for deceit and trickery.
You've been drinking the blood of your victims, haven't you?
Things never seem to go according to plan in this world.
I can't remember the last time I was able to flex my legs. Sometimes I get lost, because I always walk a straight path.
Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
I only wish to live each day as honestly and loyally as I can.
I hate the stubborn ones. They just won't go down.
My men may be a bit slow, but they're straight arrows. It's better to live an honorable life than to die an honorable death. It doesn't bother me what other people say. I don't have the energy for deceit and trickery. I've never had the luxury of owning a suit of armor with joints. Last time I was able to flex my legs.
Honest.
Sometimes I get lost, because I always walk a straight path. I only wish to live each day as honestly and loyally. I can. I lived an honest life, and that is all I ever desired.
I'm ready, Tadakatsu. Let's get going. Are you curious about what the gift is? But that would spoil all the fun. I shall save the unveiling for later. This would be most enjoyable indeed.
Return unharmed, as you always have before.
I've been thinking really hard about all the different ways we can win this. Use my tiger!
And its stripes.
We can disorient them with the fog.
I can't see anything. It's all white.
Here they come. Set a tiger on them!
Uh-oh! Tiger! Well, at least it's not my mom!
The battle has come to us this time.
Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
It is the
Look, we've torn our enemy apart from the inside out!
I'm going to leave the rest to you while I sit down and have a nice cup of tea.
I hate the stubborn ones. They just won't go down.
Let's do this. Just me and you. One on one.
I don't think you realize how much of a mistake you made challenging me.
Maybe if I make myself...
What's wrong? Getting tired?
Your request to meet with me.
Don't worry, no matter what, they're no match for our lord. You'll see.
A samurai faces death with no fear. It's peasants who run for their lives.
Out of all the opponents I could be facing, I have to fight you?
This doesn't look too good.
No, you first! I don't want to go! You go!
I promise that I'll leave you with more than just a scratch.
Promise to pray daily from now on. If you could just get me out of this mess!
Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
It is the unparalleled Tadakatsu!
My lord, please make your escape!
Sorry for the guys who were left in charge of guarding it.
I suppose I should just be resigned to the fact that I cannot defeat him.
Please watch over us and protect us. Offer us your guidance.
Haven't they given the order to retreat yet?
will defend this camp with my life, and nothing less!
Come on! Hurry up so I can defeat you and get this over with!
Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
Isn't it about time you at least thought about surrendering?
Huh. I don't think that's a good sign.
What are you doing? Pull yourself together!
All right, everyone! I'll be taking over from here!
Nothing stirs the soul like the sound of a battlefield.
I told you I wasn't any good at guarding things.
Don't use your fists. Use your brains.
That's the only way to win, right, Tiger?
I can't really see a whole lot with all this fog.
Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
It is my dream to be a samurai warrior. Once I do that, man, it'll be sweet. I'd like to have the mind of a philosopher, but the body of an athlete. I bet you don't see kung fu like mine every day, huh? You're bothered by the fog? Please, there's nothing to worry about. Actually, I'm not a big fan of the cold. I can't really see a whole lot with all this fog. It is my dream to be a samurai warrior. Once I do that, man, it'll be sweet. I'd like to have the mind of a philosopher, but the body of an athlete!
I should have trusted my instincts.
I'm ready, Tadakatsu! Let's get going!
Lord Ieyasu, the Maeda clan has offered to ally itself with us. However, something about it doesn't seem quite right.
Your motives elude me, Ieyasu. I do not know whether you pursue war for your own reasons or for peace, but I will surrender to you. Your intentions be damned! But hear this, Ieyasu. I will never forget what you have done!
Why does Toshiie speak of surrender? What act of mine has him outraged?
The Eastern Army is expanding! It seems as though my little gift is working splendidly!
From the blackest sky, the spirits descend. Upon these times, this fight to end.
The smoke shall guide you below, and its scent shall finish my foe.
I can hear it and feel it. That forbidden darkness calling us back.
Thank you.
the greatest warrior of all!
It is the unparalleled Tadaka!
Where am I? What am I doing here?
The spirits are returning to the Netherworld. This gate to the beyond hungers for the dead.
They say you are a clever and well-respected general. This defeat must sting. It reminds me of the days when Lord Ieyasu was a child riding upon our shoulders.
Person of my noble stock never loses.
1-on-1.
Prepare for the greatest warrior of all!
It is the unparalleled Tadakatsu!
I remember being drawn to something. It felt warm, comforting.
I bet you feel foolish for falling into my trap.
I am sincerely honored to be in the same force as you.
Must you add more souls to the ranks of the dead?
I knew from the moment I saw the signal fire that it was you, General.
Invoke the word, and let their stories finally be heard. From the north, south, east, and west, the spirits will come in unease and unrest. Spirits arise in the dark of night, joining us for this battle to fight. They belong not without knowing, for their motives are driven by sin. I shall plant a cherry blossom in your honor. Tighten the reins of your horse, calm her nerves, and steer her course. To the rooster's crow, souls will rise and awake the dawn of their dark demise. To the call of the crow, souls will weep and descend to the bowels of hell to keep. Call out out their names, invoke the word, and let their stories finally be heard. From the north, south, east, and west, the spirits will come in unease and unrest. Spirits arise in the dark of night, joining us for this battle to fight. They belong not without nor within, for their motives are driven by sin. I shall plant a cherry blossom in your honor. Tighten the reins of your horse. Calm her nerves and steer her course.
I did so.
Somebody, please call out my name.
I'm ready, Tadakatsu. I think our efforts at unification have gone quite well, don't you, Tadakatsu? Let us return to Mikawa.
You there.
You noble gentleman, sir. What might I ask brings you here?
Huh, Masamune! What's going on? I mean, is there something you wish from me?
Yes, there is. By the way, has fleeing become a strategic maneuver for noblemen these days?
How dare you say such a thing! I'll have you know that a true gentleman never runs away. Never! Tadakatsu, how about using your powers to fight off that imbecile?